The Malitsanyani waterfall is located approximately 5 kilometers due south of the Semonkeng Lodge. From the lodge, it is approximately a 4-hour hike there and back. The falls are also accessible via a 4x4 vehicle involving an approximate 30-minute drive. During the rainy season, the falls fill the entire valley with a rainy mist which appears to look like smoke. Thus, the town close by and surrounding areas got the name of Semonkeng, which means place of smoke. At an altitude of 2,169 meters above sea level, the Malitsanyani River tumbles over a solid basalt sill to fall 185 meters into a deep pool below. This makes it one of the highest waterfalls on the African continent. Slightly to the left of the waterfall is the world's highest free abseil at 205 meters. This is a certified Guinness World Record. Those attempting the record-breaking abseil will get sopping wet before they reach the bottom near the pool. This is probably a good thing, as what follows is a 200-meter footpath climb back up to the top. If you've come here to look at the waterfall or to do the abseil, you will more than likely be residing at the Semonkeng Lodge. You can arrange with lodge management to do a pony trek to the waterfall as well. The Guinness Book of World Records gives the abseil the official title of the longest single-drop commercially operated abseil in the world. The abseil fee includes a half a day's training in and around the cliffs at the Semonkeng Lodge, some 5 kilometers away. These cliffs are a mere 25 meters high. The following morning, whilst the air is still fresh and still, you are taken by 4x4 to the abseil site to begin the real adventure. The maximum group size that they take is 10. You should bring with you a good pair of hiking boots and quick drying pants, alternatively a change of clothes in a waterproof backpack. You will get sopping wet during the abseil, and it's not a lot of fun hiking out of the gorge in wet jeans. Bookings for the abseil can be made at the Semonkeng Lodge or visit www.placeofsmoke.co.ls.